Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Alumni Field, the home of the Attica Alexander Blue Devils. Today we welcome Letchworth and Barry Warsaw. Both teams have completed their warm-ups, and the opening kickoff is only moments away. But first, let's see the team get engaged in tonight's game. Now entering the field from the north end zone, please welcome LPW. State Public High School Athletic Association and ACS would like you to join us in honoring our country and our flag by standing, moving your hats, and turning your attention to the flag for the performance of our national anthem. Today, performed by William Franz on the bagpipes on the 50-yard line. Instructions from the officials and participate in today's coin toss. Woods. Okay, so for a $40 loan, that would be definitely. Very effective punts by the LPW special teams. Had to start this drive. Jessica Alexander to start this drive at their own 15-yard line. Providing the defense for LPW. The ball spot will be on the LPW 48-yard line. Number 28, Bo Slocum, taking the ball. Close to the first down, about a yard short, third down. Tackle on the play, number 52, Case Hill. Call is false start against LBW. So for that penalty, third down at 6. And 21 unit gets the carry. Daily Shell, pretty short on the first down. Who does start this drive on their own 14-yard line? That ball comes loose momentarily. The Attica comes in here and able to advance it. We're going to third down. Official timeout for a minute.
Are we all ready?
measurement, the Blue Devils, and the first down sticks around the moves. And so it's your Alabama Blue Devils. Yard penalty against the Blue Devils and illegal motion. Trent Woods. Tackler on the play, number 10, Noah Lightman. Timeout, Attica. And the officials for today's game referee, Edward Wood, umpire Bill Van Pocket, linesman Donald Foreman, line judge Brian Salanka, back judge Tim Mortarow. Thank you. first quarter, your home team up at 7-0. Putting that extra point through the uprights with number 12, Jack James. Quick announcement, during the course of tonight's game, there will be various moving graphics appearing on the scoreboard display. Additionally, the stadium lights have the ability to flash or pulse to help enhance the in-person viewing experience. If you have any medical sensitivity to these types of visual effects, please take the steps necessary to protect yourself from harm. There are also signs along the front of the bleachers to serve as a reminder of this possibility. Ball carrier number 10, Laura Light. Get it to the edge. It's going to be enough for the first one. Carrier. Tackler coach for Blue Devils 44, Clayton Pizan, and number 58, Robert Becker. First game on the play, that goes for the Blue Devils for 71, Aiden Snyder. Beginning of the first quarter, it's your Attica Alexander Blue Devils 7, LPW 0. Number 22 for the Blue Devils, Tyler Marino, field set hunt. Terry Wildy, please call Karen in the announcement booth. Terry Wildy, in the announcement booth, ask for Karen. Number 22 for the Blue Devils, a very determined run, Tyler Marino. Check around that play, 77, Nick Cummings.
Oh my God! Look at that! Oh my God!
And that's number 10 we get in the call. Brayden Allen with a great game there. Pushed down for the Blue Devils. Short gain on that keeper by the Blue Devils. They're down now. Cheerleaders are selling 50-50 tickets, so get their attention as they work their way around the bleachers. Proceeds from tonight's 50-50 will go to Stephanie Stachura, facing some medical difficulties, so please be generous and get your 50-50 tickets.
I'm I traded my Ramondre for Trent's CCM.
First down for LBW. First down run, Haley Shell. He can provide it on that play by the entire defensive squad. To Bailey Shell, it should be short the first down. We're going to give a stop on that play to number two, Trent Woods. It's that fourth down and two.
Thank you.
flag on the play. And penalties are blocked in the back against the Blue Devils. Don't forget to buy your 50-50 tickets. Cheerleaders are working their way around the bleachers. Get your attention. Get in on the 50-50. Offense likes to go with a keeper on that play. Put it down at 8. Second down and Bring your attention to the north end zone on the track. You will see the district's new golf cart. The golf cart was purchased by the district using grant money received from the NFL that would assist our athletic trainers. Somebody training for the Blue Devils here in Dressel. Ball is a small start against the Blue Devils. on that running play in the Blue Devils game, the original line of scrimmage, put him second down. This team, number 74, Matthew Kingswell. So be generous and hitting on your chance to support the Satura family. Under 13 minutes left in this intermission. Might as well go for a soda and so much more at the concession stand. There to serve all your hydration and nutrition needs.
Thank you. Jackson.
Right.
I drew the ticket for tonight's 50-50. $251 is your split. So here's the number. 1-9-2-6-7-6. Once again, the winner of the 50-50. 1-9-2-6-7-6. That is you. Bring your ticket up to the announcing booth and we will give you your split. And as we start the second half of play, I got a memo from the coaches of the Blue Devils. They said the audience here has to step up their game in the second half. Get louder, cheer hard. Let's hear it from your Attica Alexander. With Zachary Brown.
We're trying to find ways.
I got my flag out of the play. Penalty is against the Blue Devils. Result of that penalty, first down and 15. With the ball spot on their own 22. Attica goes with the keeper by number 10, Braden Allen. But just short of the original line of scrimmage, set it up. Wyatt Arvo, the tackle on that play. down to, it looks to be the 2 yard line, third down. Varsity. Gain of 3 on that play, second down and 7. First down at LBW. Tackler on the play, number 4 for the Blue Devils and Cole Harding. Thank you. call. Gary Shell looked like a lucky scrum in there. Gained 2 yards, second down and 8. Bryce Thomas is looking down the field, has to throw it away. Third down and The Devils to start this drive at their own 35-yard line, first and 10, heading north. Attica goes with the quarterback keeper, Braden Nell. At about 4 or 7 down 6. Swing pass is complete to Brandon Thomas. Decent gain on the play. He doesn't look at the third down. Check on the play, number 21, Danny Shell. Give 21 the credit for that carry. David Shell. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. Number 2, Kate Sumerski. Ball for you there. Gave it a couple. Third down and back. Blue Devil defense. Number 70, Dylan Cole. And number 55, Lee Hunter Smith there for the Blue Devil defense. Put down deep in their own zone. Point and attempt is no good in the line to the left. So with 1:30 left in this third quarter, Blue Devil 16, LPW 6. Thank you. senior ski, the tackler now in batting play, number 17, Dylan Cole. Trent Woods. I was in the base. Game four, 6-6.
Six.
Substitution against the Blue Devils. Thank you. 28. So Slocum. Slocum play is going to be good enough for a first down. Four LPW number 77. Thank you. as Thomas Keenan just leaps. Fourth down for three down. First down. 58 the tackler, Robert Decker. 52 also in on that play. That's Lee Case Hill. Mike flying that play is Whistle Deck. Bailey Shell gets the ball on that play. Good game. Second down and seven. On the far side, so he spoke up short of the first down and yardage. Bring up third down and short two. Trying to make something happen inside, short game of play, Bailey Shell. Holding against the LPW, and the penalty is going to decline. Extra point attempt, no good. So with 4:45 left in the game, it is going at the LPW, the blue double, 16, LPW, 12. Timeout, Attica.
Yeah.
say it's going to be second down and nine with 4:30 left in this game. We have a timeout, LEW.
Thank you.
Landon Thomas with another first down run for the Sherman's run. For the Blue Devils, sticks are on the move. Ball goes to number 22, Tyler Marino for the Blue Devils. Timeout, Attica, Alexander, Blue Devils, Addisander. Thank you. hand off those 22. That is going to be enough for first down.
Thank you. He was almost like
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So Thank you.